This is the story of a little boy. Now he has a choice to make. Does he decide that he was punished or that he was rewarded? Will he be angry for having been made to suffer, or will he be grateful for that suffering because it gave him strength, it gave him understanding? Go!
It was a test. Not for what came before, but for what came after. It was a test for what comes now.
Let us pray.